Ladies and gentlemen, superstar Kelly Rowland last graced the Logie stage back in 2002 with that bootylicious little trio of hers, Destiny's Child. More recently, we have loved her as a coach on The Voice, and tonight Kelly returns to the Logie stage with the young man that she coached to fame and glory on The Voice this year. It was quite a controversial appearance of Sam's, but tonight, ladies and gentlemen, Kelly Rowland returns to the stage with a mashup of two of her biggest hits, and with her, the bloke who won The Voice. Please give it up for Kelly Rowland and Sam Perry.
Thank you so much.